there's a message that I could put out. It's about, yeah, you're fucking pissed off at the person you love. It happens. But enjoy, just enjoy what you have. Because tomorrow, they might not be there. Something so fleeting about loving someone so blindly. One shake in the foundation turns into a homecoming earthquake. You're exhausted, picking up the pieces, looking at each other, holding on to distress. Your bed is safe. Your bed is safe. Your bodies are safe. You just wanna take the time you have to lay in her arms, to feel her skin upon your cheek. You smell the chest with your nose, you feel her breathing through your teeth. Relaxing into each other's arms, so you're grasping so tightly your wrists. Holding on to time, trying to make it become still with your bodies. So that the fusion of the two can be healed into a strong and new foundation. Hoping to gotta take the time you have to lay in her arms, to feel her skin upon your cheek. Smell the chest with your nose, feel her breathing through your teeth. Not one building lasts forever, neither will you or I. Earthquakes can be quickly damaging. Skip the morning, start rebuilding. Destruction surrounds you. I'll never tire of her eyes. She is always luminous. The past casts a shadow on her spirit, yeah, but her light is always pure. One glance in her direction, I'm spoiled by her essence. She will never perish. She will never perish. It is a life. It grows. It is a life. She grow. I want to bask in the love. I want to be as bright as she is. I want to watch it grow. I want to bask in the love. I want to be as bright as she is. I want to watch it grow. I want to bask in the